So let's open up good old Photoshop. I haven't opened it up yet today. Sweet. Yep, that's what I was afraid of. All right, cool. Save. Okay, there we go. Whew. Crisis avoided. Wait, it's flipped. Hello, peoples.
Oh, ow, couldn't avoid it. Ow.
Oh, that hurt. That hurt a lot. Whew. All right, everybody. So sorry for the lame intro. Just want to give people time to get in, settle, all that fun stuff. But yeah, I mean, this has been one heck of a day. Very interesting day indeed. Sorry the live reaction one wasn't as good as most people have wanted it to be, but I had a great time. Of course, I had a great time, but it's cheeky. There we go. Why are people playing them sad songs? Why are y'all playing sad songs during my live stream? Why? Because it's their easy to play piano songs. I know the real reason. I just don't like it. I don't like the real reasons why. Actually, was this the second team I did? Was this? That's mine. No, wait. Those are the other BMWs. Yeah, Larson Fan didn't give me an idea of what the name of the teams were. Before we do that, so we can avoid the crap in the fan. Don't know where I was going with that, but I don't need it anymore. Alright, so, you know what? Let's do something I have yet to do. I want y'all to ask me a question. Don't ask anything too personal, but let's just shoot out some questions. What are some things that's been on y'all's mind that y'all want to know? I'm curious. What do y'all want to know? Mean, I really don't have a whole lot to hide, so. You know? Why not? What do y'all want to know? Kind of opens up the conversation a good bit, though. I joined your fantasy league. Awesome. Now remember, you're... Chave, no. Come on. You're not dumb. Don't play dumb with me. I know you're not dumb. Don't play like that. You're not dumb. Don't play dumb. I know you're joking, but it's not funny. Remember what happened to the last guy who thought he was funny on my channel? That got awkward real quick. It was just some random dude who thought he was trying to be funny. And it didn't work. I mean, legitimately, he thought he was being funny. It was kind of annoying me. And I was like, you know what? I'm going to ban you from the rest of this, this live stream. And I accidentally ended up banning him from my channel from all live streams by accident. So yeah, that happened. I mean, it's not supposed to be funny, but it was pretty funny. It's even put up a video saying, "Hey, will someone get to TJ Henry? Someone's I got your message, bro, but I mean, that wasn't funny. Oh, she's trying to be funny. No. I mean, that's why I have a moderator to clean up y'all's act. Put y'all on timeout. Or you can just ban y'all for me. Well, I guess if y'all get like getting treated like y'all are dumb, I guess it's working, but I don't like it, but whatever. Chave, chill out. Be gone, thou Luke, for when you return, we shall still be painting of the cars. Hello, I'm Tattletail. Feed me more. Oh, it's Mama. Mama's coming for you, baby. Me, Tattletail. Some of those are funny. No, can't say I do. Interesting. Give me a minute, guys. You may or may not like this. I don't know. I'm just gonna give it a shot. See how this goes. I just want to see how this goes. So bear with me. I'm not done. Nope. That's going out the window. Well, I was trying to do a logo, but you know what? Sometimes you just can't beat a classic. I can do that, but it would be better if I was sent to me on Google Hangouts and I knew what league it was for. Hey, none of that. He's new here. He's fairly new here, so just give him, cut him some slack. It is preferred that everything gets sent to me through Google Hangouts. This way, I have a better idea of just who, like, in what order orders came from, and I can also send the links to the files a lot easier and a lot quicker. Well, I think that just about does it. No, I'm doing all the primaries first. And I actually didn't know. I didn't know there was supposed to be a modern version of the Wrangler car initially, so now that we know about that. Nope. Shoot. Nope. Alright. Because Bullet Bill needs these, so I'm trying to just get short, sweet, to the point, and get them all done tonight. Here we go. I'm sorry, this is... Of course it did. One moment. And it ruined the graphic. Oh well. Of course, it would ruin the one thing I actually liked about the whole shebang. Alright, now we gotta get to the others. Oh yeah, I forgot about that one. Was that the only one who thought the eBay Motors pit box was kind of dumb? Like, it served no purpose to the racing. Information that was going to be given to us, like, it didn't, it served no purpose. No, I do not. I study very, very hard. I study harder on my this paint scheme designs than I do for an actual test. that's terrible. I shouldn't be doing that. Ta-ta-ta-ta, TJ, what's that, frog? You dick dog. Whoa, hey, what? Whoa, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. What is the email? You have a YouTube but not a Google account? That's weird. I'm trying to think of a way for you to reach me without. You know what? No, I know what I wanted to do. I just didn't want it. I didn't want to copy it, but you know what? It's what I really wanted to do. It's gonna work too. That's the woohoo. That's the weird thing about it. Oh my God, I can't spell. I know it is here. I know it's here. Or maybe it's not. And I'm losing my mind. Holy crap, is it really not here? I thought it was here. Oh, that's why it's on the wrong template. Crap. Okay, this is gonna be interesting and fun. None of that in the comments, please. I don't like y'all talking about stuff like that. And it's just because it's such a touchy subject, it's not because I don't encourage political beliefs, but man, that is a touchy subject. Back off. Yep, you'd be correct. That looks better. Now we've actually got something going on. All right. Then I can tilt it later. Bit. There we go. I'm sorry, the mod for the 88 cars? 88 cars? Mm-mm. heads up, 88 cars is gonna require a payment, because that's a lot of work. Just giving you a heads up on that one. 88 cars in a row. That's insane. It's mental. I mean, it's something I would definitely do, because this is me we are talking about here, but I mean, not all at one time, because that's asinine. It's gonna fit awkwardly. There's no way around it. I think a lot of people saw me do 42 cars all at one time, but that was for a special project that took a lot of my time and effort. Joe's number 20. But I'm not gonna. Yeah, I need to go ahead and add the number. I'm gonna wait off on the number, just because I know I've got other cars to make. So the numbers are gonna be the easier parts. So I can hold off on those. And I'm actually gonna redo this one. Hold on. I'm gonna redo this one. I want to redo this one. Come on. You know what? Because if I don't do this, it's not going to get done. Let's just see if it actually saves it. Like that. Dang it. That's it. That's what I was trying to do with it. Is this. Well, it didn't turn out quite the way I wanted it to, but oh well. It works. But yeah, that's what I was trying to do, was just make more like a grayscale version of the car. And I thought, to me, it looks really cool, but you know, not everyone's going to agree with that assessment. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, is make it like a grayscale version. Alright, don't you tease me like that. Alright, don't. Oh god, this is so freaking cliche. Okay. Lime Hunter, I know you're still on here. I also need to know what make. You never said. I'm assuming a Chevrolet, but I don't remember if the 52 is a Chevrolet. Oh, we need something. Yes. Oh, ow.
Whew.
Thank you, Adam.
It's teaching. That's not a thing.
Yeah, wait, which one? No, I did the Bobby Labonte one. That was requested. 2014 Interstate. That would have been. Oh, Jesus Christ, which one would that have been? I don't even know. I'll have to look it up in a little bit because I'm a little busy at the moment. N9 or for me or just an 06? Whatever I got ordered. I don't even see the 59 in 09 in the 06. I'm not even seeing it. Oh God, not, oh God, let's just not talk about the Bristol. Ugh. Don't even mention it. How dare you mention that race? Ugh. Give me the shivers every time we went there, because you knew something was going to go wrong. Oh, someone just messaged me. How nice of them. And one was even on Google Hangouts. I wonder who that was. Alright.
It's the starting tree. It's the starting point. It's cool because it's like, these are one of the first four trees that are actually planted. So it's like, it's the electric core of like where the gospel is and it's spread out. So it's God's living.
All right, but you guys get it, right? You guys can see what I'm trying to do, right? As far as I'm taking literally Ronald McFrickin' Donald here, and I'm putting him on a card. I mean, it's not the most fanciest designs, but as far as taking a human being and putting him on a card, this is about the closest thing as I'm gonna ever get. That is without putting his face on there. And I don't think anyone wants to see his face on the car. But that's just me. I don't want to put Ronald McDonald's face on the car. I hate to do it, but I think we're just gonna do a copy and paste for mine. I just want to see my one of mine just a little more often. You think of that. Well, you know. I didn't even think of that, honestly. Alright, that one's pretty much settled. We settled that one easily. Now for the fun part. Well, two fun parts, actually. Because I gotta add a thing. I have to add the important thing. I'll make sure I can read it. Even despite I know what it says, I just want to make sure I can read it. Camaro, okay. That's why I wanted to make sure on. Oh man, that means I gotta. Dang it. Darn it. Oh man, I gotta redo Eli's. Man, I didn't really want to. Oh well. I think not. I'm gonna stick with Swan Racing if I can. Okay. So file. Let's just save this right quick because I'm gonna need it. Because next year I think Joe said he was gonna go with the 2012 mod. And I think Swan Racing was still around, so which means the 30 was still around. So I think if I can't, I'm just gonna stick with that. Nope, wrong one. I need to go to numbers. Ugh. And we all know what numbers I'm using. Because I use them in every single series. It never fails. Shh. That's a pretty wild idea. Alright, let's see what's gonna go good with all of these. Oh, man. Joe? I know you're still on here. At least I hope you still are. I need a highlighter color. Like, I need a. Which one? Blue? Orange? Pink? What do you think's gonna go good, dude? Because I can't do white. So what do you think, like, which one of these colors? Well, I did do the logo in red. I'm curious. It doesn't really look red, like a highlighter red. Looks like plain old red to me. You know what? We'll roll with that. That actually looks half decent. Right. And, you know what? We'll just see what colors work with other cars. Yes. So, I mean, I'm assuming we all know which cars are which. So far, out of the cars, which one y'all like, or you like kind of where it's going? And you know what? And I want y'all to really think about this one. What is something you don't like? And I want you to be like really thoughtful into this because telling someone like you don't like it's one thing, but how do you not like it? Like, what's something about that just kind of gets to you? You know what I mean? Like, that is constructive criticism. So tell me, what is one car you don't like? And I want a reason as to why you don't like it. Like, I want to know, what is it about the car that you don't like? You know, is it the color choice? Is it the design? Is it just doesn't match the sponsor? Is it because it looks like it's part KFC? I mean, who knows what it is? In case we've got some new arrivals, this is the number 20 eBay car. This will be the 88 National Guard car. It's in grayscale on purpose. This will be the number 21 McDonald's car. And this will be the 08 Ace Hardware Charcoal Cowboys car. I haven't obviously gotten to these yet. I'm gonna leave that one the same because I know Eli loves his 88. So I'm actually gonna leave that one alone. I'm not gonna do the numbers on that one. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that alone. I mean, I could easily take off the numbers, but I don't think I'm gonna do that. Of the design, well, what about it? I mean, is it just too many stripes? I mean, is it that square McDonald's and it's like, what going on? Yeah, I don't think that. Levi, if you just sent them on to Hangouts, I just got them. I'm pretty sure I just got them. Don't worry. I'm pretty sure I just got them. Okay, too many stripes. See, that works. And this isn't necessarily for me to helpful to me, but this is also helpful to you guys because when someone shows off their paint schemes or whatnot, and they're like, then they're really proud of it. You don't want to knock them down with just, well, I don't like it. Well, that's not helpful. I know someone posted recently, like, they did a bunch of paint schemes, and I had to explain, like, which colors I liked and why I didn't like it. Because certain colors, like this orange, neon orange color I picked, I don't think is gonna work with this car. I really don't think it's gonna work. But I'm willing to give it a shot just to see if it works. Because if it works, holy damn, that's gonna be amazing. But if it doesn't, I'm gonna have to change colors. I'm probably gonna pick. Let's see, we got red, yellow, we got a one color, so I'll probably pick a blue. That way, that number will stand out a little bit more. It won't match the sponsor, but you'll see that number for sure. But it's also good practice, like how to properly criticize someone. And criticism is supposed to be a good thing. You're supposed to learn from it. It's not supposed to be a process that scares the living daylights out of you. And that's my opinion, of course, but let's try this one. But to me, that's kind of the point of a constructive criticism. I don't think. Okay, if you'll resend them to me, I'll go ahead and put them on. And please, 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 I can't stress enough. Let me know what series it's for. We've had a lot of issues lately with this problem, so we kind of need to get that fixed. ASAP, and I forgot some white space. I'm gonna have to fix that here in a little bit. Forgot to make the bumper white, forgot to make the deck lid white. Why'd you guys yell at me for that? Actually, I don't have to make the deck lid white, but the bumper has to be white for sure, because that just does not match. Mm-mm. Anyway. Alright. See, yeah, see the 21 pop. You'll be able to see it. You'll even more to see it. Remember, I had a drop shadow. Not an hour glow. Dang, I did a pattern overlay. Is that? No. Inner glow? No. Inner shadow? No. I did a stroke, and I did beveled. See, now you can see that number. Now you know it works. Make the number black. Now I must know why must I make the number black. I'll redo it. Don't you worry, I'll redo it. But why? Tell me more, tell me more. You know your old win. Someone's messed. Oh, Collins. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, that listened to me a long time ago. Think. No, like, I wanna know, like, I'll go back, hold on, let me go backwards. Let's see how it looks in black. I mean, it might look a whole lot better than black. Let's find out. That's the whole point of this. Of course, I won't do a pure black because I hate pure black with passion. But, hell, let's find out. Drop shadow. Pattern overlay. Stroke. Beveled. Actually, doesn't look that bad. Don't crash! See, I don't know how I feel about that. Not because it's different, mind you, but I don't know. What do y'all think? I mean, I like the blue because I like colors. I definitely love, like, contrasting colors, but interesting. I do apologize. Adam, I think you had a right idea. I'm actually wondering if that is going to look better. Ooh. Ooh. That actually looks really cool. I mean, I think it'll look better with that yellow, but ooh. That actually looked really good. I am going to change it back to the blue, though. But like that. That's actually really good. That was a really good suggestion. Wow. It actually looked really good. I didn't think it looked good on this car, but it did look good. But, yeah, so. No, dude, that was a really good suggestion, and it actually looked really cool with the Ace car. I think the yellow from the Charcoal Cowboys or whatever they're called. I really don't know. That was just a really cool logo I found. But no, see, that's constructive. It actually gives it more of a comic book look, in my opinion. It does. It gives it that little bit of extra look, a little bit of originality that a lot of paint schemes sadly lack in these days. So, I mean, a little suggestion can go a long ways, and, you know, who knows? Maybe it was a bad idea to go with blue and over black. I don't know. But, I mean, that's why, as a painter, I do this, just to mess around, try some stuff, see how, what works. Does it work? Didn't work? Okay, woohoo! Not doing that again. You know, that kind of idea. Oh, I do need to speak with my counselor over a senior project for college. Because apparently I need one to graduate. I did not know this. He did never told me this. Go figure. I guess he thought if I didn't ask, he wouldn't answer, you know? There we go. Alright, last one. You'd figure I would do this. Where do you do your live stream from? My college has a student center, and that's where I do my live streams from. I do it from the student center. It's a nice open area. I used to do it closer to where there was music in the background. But sadly, I kept getting issues for copyright and not even knowing, like, I never knew what song it was, but you can't play this song. Like, I can't even hear the song. How did you hear the song? So I had to move, kind of find areas where maybe the music wasn't quite as loud, but. Stuff happens. So, yeah. I did it from the student center of my college. My number looks ollie bigger. It shouldn't be bigger. It should be equal to everyone else's. If not smaller, that way I don't look as significant. Yeah, that's definitely correct. Occasionally someone will get on the piano and play a song or a tune, and usually it's someone really good and knows what they're doing. Some days, not so much, but usually it's someone really good on the piano. I'm gonna make that a little bit lighter. Yeah, that's what I'm about to do. Drop shadow. Pattern, overlay, stroke, and bevel. Nope, I think I could have gone darker. Because it looks like you are in a throne. No, these are just little privacy boxes that they have upstairs so that you're a little more concealed and you can have your privacy as people walk by.
Downside is, if someone were to come up right here
and like photobomb me, I would never know about it. So. But that's alright. If someone actually gets the drop on me, that's actually pretty cool to me. I enjoy those kind of games with people. Oh yeah, and I've had even like people will come up, chit chat, and talk to me as I'm in the middle of a live stream. Like they don't even know what I'm up to, and they're like, "Hey, what you doing?" I'm like, "Oh, you know, doing a live stream." "Oh yeah, really?" "Yeah," and they can hear you. "Oh my God, I'm so sorry." Yeah, no, it's cool. It happens. But some people are shy. I try not to be, and the reason I can't tell you why I'm not as shy as other people are. I think a lot of it has to do with my background and rodeo and all that fun stuff. But now there's just yeah, those were the days without the face cam and just trying to make it work and all that fun stuff. And I would sometimes do two or three live streams a day just to fill up the content and try to get to show people what I'm doing, how I'm doing it. And nowadays I realize, you know, I don't always have to do that. But it sure is nice to share the work and show y'all what I'm doing, how I'm doing it. That looks so good. Oh, it looks so good. So pretty. Like I said, someone will play the piano. Alright, so we had the 08 Ace Hardware, 21 McDonald's, 88 National Guard, number 20 eBay, and then we have all these other fancy cars. So let's save it right quick, just to make sure. No, nothing happens. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's very true. That's hands down the best way to get started. Okay, I just want to point out, this way it looks ugly. This way it looks fabulous. Ugly, fabulous. Ugly, fabulous. I can't explain the process of how that's funny to me. Well, I mean, you start simple with simple replicas, and then you work your way up, and so on and so forth. Well, yeah, that's what I had to get them on my phone for, so that someone knew I was gonna be late, so they didn't have to wait up on me. Thank you. Alright, and those are the primaries. Primaries are done. That was a funny reaction. I'm sorry, it was that funny. I'll have to make a new 88 eventually for Eli, but it was funny. 03, 04. I'm not seeing the 05 and the 06. Where is the 05 and the 06? Hold on. Hold on. Levi Shones. Oh, Lord. Okay, Gatorade Cup Series. Why must you be so cold? Oh, I don't know if I want to do more Gatorades. It's kind of why I did all those paint schemes earlier in the week. Hold on. 04. 03, 02, 01, 00, and the 72 loan. Don't you dare play that song. Don't you dare play that song, it made me cry. Oh my god, mama. That song's sad. I'm just gonna point that out. That song is sad. Chevy, come on, man. You know, if you're gonna send me a request, you gotta kind of send it, you know, through the Hangouts, because I know this. That those two cars is gonna be for the Gatorade. It's not for the Gatorade. The Red Bull Cup Series, and I'm trying to get all those done, so I kind of send them in. I still got shit to do. So send them in, dude. Cause God, I got a Marsha. Here it comes. 3, 2, 1. Oh, no, wait, that was a text message. Okay, maybe I just need to refresh, because it's not picking it up. It's not picking it up. What? When? Shabby, did you change names or something? Because I don't know. Wait, what? Hey. Those people are practicing, mind you. Don't be rude. Do you do arc races? Of course I do. Chavez. I don't cheat on Chavez. I mean, I believe you, I just don't see it. I need to seize it. I don't see it. Where did it go? I don't see it. I need to seize it. Do you do real life cars? Yes. Okay. Those are done. Close that off. Thank you, H. Scott. Got that done. Open sesame. And open back up my BMWs. Oh. Oh. Oh, Lord. No. No, not all at once. Oh yeah, I remember doing this to you. I'm not seeing it, Dave. Dave, I can't do 50 bush cars. And the reason I can't, because I use too many. Especially all at once if you want 50 bush cars. You have to pay me with precious money. I'm really too good at that. Oh my gosh. Oh, dang it. At least you stopped. Okay. At least you stopped. I gave you points. I gave you some cred. Just street cred. One of these days I'm going to have to say, I'm counting off. Oh, that one. Oh, wait, what? Hold on. Man, chat broken. I got told. Hold on. Yeah, I haven't been told any sponsors for that. Yeah, I got told the 59. I got told the number 9. I never got told what those numbers were. I never got told what they were. Ever. Yeah, hold on. I'm not gonna be made a liar. I'm not gonna be made a liar. Oh crap, where is it? Holy crap. Oh man, I never made a note of it. Well, dang it. That don't do me good at all. Oh. Ouch. Okay. Just give me all the sponsors. Yes, you can. Yes. Aww. Really? We can't come up with anything original? Darn it. Okay. But that's okay. LP Pinto, hold on. That was for supposed to be for. Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, I made note of this. Hold on, I know where it is. There it is. No, that's not it. Huh. Huh. I know I made note of this somewhere. I know I did. I don't know. I know I did at one point. Cities of New Mexico. Darn it. That's the 59. Hatch select. Was for the number 9, and I said, like the can, excuse me, but you could always consider it like the best for last. Mm-hmm. Just saying, don't go there with me. Mm-mm, boobie. Mm-mm. The question is, does the Cheerios go on the number 5, or does the Fruity Pebbles, or not Fruity Pebbles, does the Cheerios go on the 5, or does Cheerios go on the 06, or does El Pinto go on the 5, and Cheerios go on the 5, and then Fruity Cheerios goes on the 06, or, better yet, we forget the Fruity Cheerios, and we go with Dregalo Cheerios, and we go with El Pinto on the 06, or vice versa, whatever you want to take. Now, so, that's the number 2. But that just... So what's supposed to go on the 5? There is no note to what goes on the 5. Even I know there's no note on what goes on the 5. What goes on the number 5? I don't know what an El Pinto is either. Sounds like a pink horse. Quit. It is getting a city's car as well as the 59. Really? Fine. It's gonna be like those Flex Seal cars. I'm gonna get them confused as they're driving around the track. When I do, I'm gonna blame you. Mm-mm. Dude, I've been in college life for 4 years now. I graduated high school a week later. Not even a week later, 3 days later, I was in college life. Which one? The, let's just make sure this is what I used. Oh. Pardon me. Yes, Chave, I will check. Give me just a moment, please. Moment, please. Moment, please. I sent you El Pinto. What am I rushing for? You ain't gonna get done tonight. We all know this. You know how we all know this? Because I'm doing the primaries right now. I'm pretty sure... Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is what I had to use. But that begs to differ. That's not what I used. What the heck did I use? No? Are you freaking kidding me? What did I use? I am not in the mood to go research which one I used. I'm pretty sure it was Ariel Black. This makes sense because that's rounded off. God dang it, now I gotta go back and look at my own video. Hold on. Okay, thank you. Now I gotta go rewatch my own dang video because I don't remember which one I used. That's a hard knock life, after all. No audio, we all know what I say. I go blah, 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 blah. Precious. Alright, what did I use? Yep.
Wait, Ariel Rounded MT Bolt.
It's not even here. Why is it not there? There it is. Got it. Yes. Hell yes. Oh, come on. You gotta give it some credit, man. I gotta get that street cred. You know I work half of that street cred. Oh, I may have made that way too big. Yeah, I'd say I made that a little too big. Yeah, 775, okay. Hold on. I can't. I really can't because the way it, right here on the white, how it transfers over, I really can't reuse the zero. As much as I want to reuse the zero, I really can't, and I would just be better off personally if I just didn't do it that way. Yes, it's a lot of preference thing, but I mean, it's kind of this process where the white is right here, that kind of makes the difference. So that's the only reason I'm really not going to, but that's me. Alright, so. Wrong reference. All right, see you tomorrow. I don't know what you're talking about, but okay. I'll have to take your word for it. Alright, so now, fun part. It's 35 pixels. I mean, it's not as square on the bottom as the original, but it's gonna have to get the job done for now. Yes, I know the how they do it, but how I do it, it's very different. But I'm sorry this isn't exciting. I'm sorry this isn't beautiful, but I mean, this is kind of the reality. If you're going to design paint schemes and you're going to do all that extra stuff, this is kind of the reality of it. It's not always going to be glorious. It's not always going to be just brand new designs every day. Sometimes it's just going to have It's gonna ask you to take a step back and just work on some really basic stuff. And it's not necessarily fun, but you know what? If it does create a little more of a resume, so to speak. Yeah, and I know it's curvy. It's very curvy. But overall, it's actually not that bad. So, not bad. Went great. Onward to the next one, because that's what it takes. Oh, wait, I forgot one thing. Kind of forgot about that for a second. It has to be filled in. Almost forgot about that. Ah, crap. I really did forget. Whew, that's embarrassing. Looks like a blue void, dang it. Oh, man. Well, I've never spent 1 hour just on the logo, but you know, if that's what I'm saying to you, bro, that's what I'll take you. And I'm out of Dr. Pepper. Oh, you. Close, but it's gonna have to work because I need to get these done. And I don't like it, but fact of the matter. Well, at least I learned a way to make it faster. One thing I can do, and yes, this is very much on the cheating side of things. Not completely cheating, not completely telling the truth. Heh. These are the confessions of my life. Oh, man. But you know what? I'd rather have done it that way than any other right now, because I'm trying to get this done. Oh, this three is giving me hell. Oh, whoa, wow. Whew. Don't know if y'all heard that, but whew. Whew. Alright. Oh, man. If I was really getting into it right now, that's a big if I was into it. I put red right here, but I'm really not that into it. Oh, that sounds awful. But I'm really not. I don't care enough. But yeah, I care enough to do this. I ever get in the 04? It's really easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sheesh. Tell you what, though, I had to get my hair cut Sunday because my hair looked freaking awful last week. Good lord. Oh, man, that was bad. I swear, I woke up in the morning and then I would go... freaking... Ah, oh, freaking man. Probably how the Yoshi 03 should look, but the blue never touched, so I don't think that's accurate. Because I mean, I know it's really close right there, but the blue never touches. That's why I didn't even think about it. Here it's an obvious hole. So I know that looks weird because I didn't do it here, but I did it here. But that's why, because the blue didn't touch here. The blue is obviously in within an area. I know that sounds weird, but that's why. So I'm pretty sure that's how they would have done it anyway, but that's my opinion. All right, onward. No. Hold on, did y'all see that? Oh, that looked really weird for a second there. Had me worried. Had me worried. I think I picked up the 0 from the 04 by accident. And not the 0 from the 01. Dang it. All right, later, Joe. Whoop, too far. That was weird. Finally, got it. I've only got 1 hour and then I get kicked out of here. Oh, man. How far down do I have to go? Oh, Chavez, you're killing me, Smalls. Oh, really? This one? Alright, let me think. Thank you. I'd rather do a live stream where I'm tired than a live stream where I'm a total douche. Was this the 01? So wait, hold on. There was never an 02. Oh, I thought there was an 02. Well, hell, never mind. I was about to ask why does so-and-so get an 02, but never mind. It's because the 02 doesn't exist. I made another number for no apparent reason. Oh, happy day. Happy, happy, happy day. Chave, chill. What is O2 and where is it? O2. How did I miss it? I missed it. That's not an excuse. I mean, I should know better than that. O1, TJ. O1 is Coca-Cola Life. I've got people messaging me. So, how come y'all get 5 cars? I mean, I know the 72 is like a loan, but is it a part-time car? Is it a full-time car? I mean, I'm just curious. How'd y'all get 5 cars out of this? Pardon me. I mean, don't get me wrong, I understand the concept, but realistically, how did y'all get 5 cars? And who the heck messaged me? Oh, man. That's not gonna look right. Well, I mean, I get that, but, and I know there's, like, Joe Gibbs and Front Row Motor. Furniture Row Motorsports and like RCR and JTG, and apparently now it's Hendrick and Chip Ganassi, which I don't see, I don't understand, because that was a cluster at Daytona with Jamie McMurray just going all haywire and whatnot. You know, you could do it like Joe, pre-tape, and then just set a timer on him. but like just regular because 00, 01, 02, 03, 04. And you're only supposed to have four cars per team. So wouldn't that mean one of the cars would have to go with the 72? Because that's five cars a team, and he said four cars a team. Now, granted, Bullet Bill didn't, you know, was on all, oh, but yeah, how come he didn't catch that? Laif. I'm not even gonna bother because it's Laif now. Ugh. I have no idea, but we're gonna look this up. Oh, root beer. Why did you just say Burke's root beer? Good lord. Oh boy. You know what? What am I gonna do? Really? The one part that should have been colored, y'all left blank. That's just dumb. Apparently, Joe says whenever you upload a video, you can actually set a timer when it's supposed to go off. So, like, it'll load, but it'll only show up at a certain time. How are you, ma'am? Whoops. I don't know if I'm gonna get them all done. I really don't. I mean, Bullet Bill, if he's asleep, I mean, I'm kind of got a free card, but realistically, I don't know if I'm gonna get them done. I mean, I would have thought I would have had a week or so, but I really don't know if I'm gonna get them all done. I am running out of time. I still got two other cars. I gotta start from scratch. So I'm gonna tell you right now, there's no way I'm gonna get this done. This is the Red Bull Cup Series, but there's no way I'm gonna get all the cars done. Bullet Bill. Bullet Bill 03, if I remember correctly. I don't think so. I really don't, and I'm trying, but those numbers took up a lot of my time to get something out. Well, I mean, I'm still gonna try, but I mean, I've got four more cars to do, which is gonna suck. But and I hate doing that because I mean, I'm trying to hurry up, but I'm running out of time. That's just all there is to it. I am literally running out of time. And I know that's not a good answer, especially whenever, once I get a real job and whatnot, that's not gonna be a good enough answer. You know, and, now he woke up, of course he did. Lime, I have your cars on schedule, so don't worry. I'm sorry, I'm going to have to go to my bases. I don't like going to my bases, but I need to go to my bases so I can get a car, get it to you, to y'all, as soon as I can. You know what I really need? I need me a hype man. That's how good I am. I'm so good that a hype man needs a hype man to get me a hype man. You know it? That's how good I am sometimes. That freaking good. Besides, this is only, what, three and three-quarter hours? Shoot, that ain't nothing. I've gone longer before. Yeah, the burning my freaking eyeballs right now. Holy hell. Yep, they're about to kick me out soon, so this is it. I can't go any more than this. This is it. This is all I can do. They're about to kick me out. So, sorry. I mean, I could probably get on tomorrow really early in the morning and get this done, but there's no way. It's too late. And I gotta send these to you, so I didn't even think about that. I can only be in the student center until 11 p.m. USA Central Time. And if you look at my clock in the upper right-hand corner... Oh, wait, y'all can't see it. It's 10:43 here. I forgot... Oh, man, no wonder. I forgot about that. Y'all can't see my clock anymore. But... yeah, I'm basically running out of time, and I need to send these off. I might as well just send them as they are right now, better than nothing, but I still got 5 other cars to do. So, that sucks, it really does, but it is what it is. What's the freaking sponsor? Diet Coke. No, just no, I can't. I mean, I've got as much as I can. And as much as I want to do it, I still need to send it, which is gonna take time. Screw it. You know what? Screw it. If I get kicked out, I get kicked out, but they don't want to kick me out because, god dang, I won't get so freaking irritated. Okay, but I'm using a Ford this time. I'm going to use a silver scheme. Something. Come on. Come on. Something. Something I can use with Diet Coke. You know what? That'll work.
was dead. It wouldn't turn on, Adam. Adam, yesterday you touched me so late. And then, like, by the time I woke up and saw it, I was just like,
how did you get into my room last night? How did you get into my room?
You're gonna owe me a new brain after this. Where's my hype man telling me I invented speed painting? Where's my hype man telling me I invented speed painting? You can't afford enough for this brain. Holy cow.
You have about 5-6 minutes left. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Oh my god. Ugh, I hate you all. I love and I hate you all. Let me get my stuff ready to go. Boy comes up here and says, hey, I told you 5 or 6 minutes. See, Will come up here and tell me 5 or 6 minutes. You should have been gone 5 or 6 minutes ago when I told you 5 or 6 minutes. I'm gonna say, oh yeah, I know. I got people, sir. I got people. I got people, man. Long story short, this is gonna get uploaded to the internet. And then I'm gonna use my cell phone to send it to Red Bull Cup Series people. And that's gonna be all the cars. So as soon as this is done, I'm done. And, I'll just have to send the link whenever it's off the camera. Thanks everyone for watching. Sorry this is a long one, but I mean, had to get it done. Thanks for the people for not just kicking me out just because I'm still here. And, yeah. But, yeah, the majority of these cars were a lot of fun to make. Just wish I would have had a little more time so I could put a little more love into it. Secondary paint schemes. I'm going to see how much the Red Bull Cup Series guys are going to put their schedule. Because I don't want to rush any more paint schemes, but I've got other paint schemes to do. For the Gatorade, Target, and Penske Truck Series, I got to get all those chase and playoff schemes done. So yeah, you know, another day in paradise. That's going to be for tomorrow. Tomorrow it should be around 5 o'clock. Is whenever the live stream should start. Keyword being should. I just realized there's 2 credit ones. 01 credit ones. Y'all see that? 01 Coke Life. 01 credit one. Huh. Wonder if 2 people got the 01. One. Someone needs to look into that, because I'm seeing a Coke Life 01 and an 01 credit one bank account. Y'all need to check into that, because that's not good. I just noticed it.
I don't know if Chavez is still on or, but, cause that's the teammate with the 36 car, yeah. So we need to look into that, or y'all need to look into that. And I just made the paint schemes. All right, that's it. Done. Okay. Bye.